Oh, this is so cool. Check it out. If you're in the other room, come take a look at this. Now, if you want a showcase of student art, student ingenuity, and just cool kickwear, you got to come right now and take a look at this. That's right. The Vans, I want to make sure I get this right. The Vans Custom Culture Contest is going, well, it's kind of an ongoing thing, but we got a couple students in here to tell us a little bit more about it. I'm joined by one. Lisa, aloha and good morning.
Aloha.
How are you doing? Now, I put you on the spot here. I want you to go ahead and introduce your students that you have standing next to you. Could you go ahead and do that?
This is Mark, Jillian, and Tyler.
Awesome. And you guys are students where?
McKinley High School.
Woohoo! McKinley giving a shout out right now. Quickly, what is the story and what is the Vans Custom, well, I want to make sure I get this right, make sure we get it right. The Vans Custom Culture Contest, what is that about?
Well, it's a nationwide competition sponsored by Vans, the shoe company. And basically, thousands of students across the country, they get to basically express art through shoes.
That's so cool. That's so, so cool. And I gotta ask, what was it like? I mean, when you think about expressing art and shoes, did you think that would both come together before you got involved with it? Did you think that was possible?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
No, I gotta ask, describe your shoes, man. What are we taking a look right here? And you got surf gear, you got the Hawaiian art, but what's the theme that we have on our shoes right here?
So our overall theme is basically representing Hawaii.
Nice.
But then each shoe corresponds with a separate theme. We have action sports, local flavor, art, and music.
So I'm gonna say maybe this one here is the action sports.
Yeah, that's
with
the
surfer on it.
Yes.
Very, very cool. And kind of walk us down the line here. Talk about these ones right here.
These pairs are the local flavor.
Nice.
So we basically wanted to really represent Hawaii in the shoes. So we basically put pineapples and the hibiscus flower on the shoe.
Beautiful. And forgive me for asking, is it an oil-based paint? Is this paint? What type of materials and things are you using to decorate the shoes?
We used acrylic paint, but then for the pineapple shoe, we actually used...
The texture is amazing.
Yeah, we actually used a real pineapple. We put clay on top of it.
Really?
And then we kind of use that as a cast. And then we painted over it.
So that's how you got the texture.
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing. Okay, so keep walking down here because I don't want to... The shoes at the end there are absolutely amazing. But talk about these ones and then go walk your way down.
And this is our art shoe. This is basically the goddess Pele and her sister Yamako.
I like the theme. Okay.
And so we kind of wanted to incorporate the fiery volcanic aspect of Hawaii and the ocean as well.
I like how you guys put that together. And last but not least, but I just like these high tops. Well, what's the story with this one at the
end?
And
this is our shoe, our music shoes, music theme shoe. So we basically have music notes on the side with the Hawaiian islands as notes on the side as well.
Awesome. Now, Jillian, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, tell us what is important in this contest. People can support you guys, right? What can people do if someone's at home? What can you do to support you guys?
Well, they can go on to vans.com/custom culture and they can click to vote. We are in the Southwest region.
Okay, so they got to go to the Southwest region tab, find you guys.
Yeah, so you just click on McKinley High School, submit your vote, and then that would really help us out.
Awesome. Yeah. I got to ask, how many times can I vote a day? Is there one of those things where I have to go back and then come back in again? Do you guys know?
I think it's just one vote per IP address.
Okay.
And so it's kind of tricky.
Yeah, so, you know, good to know. I know you kids are tech savvy about that. And last but not least, I got to ask you, what is it like to be part of something like this, it's a team thing. You're working as a team. What's it like to work as a team to create something as beautiful as this?
Well, we have a team of about 15 students between two classes, and we're all like advanced graphics art students. And when we first collaborated, the classroom was filled, and we were all chipping our own ideas, so that was a great thing to do. And then actually working with all these guys, I feel like they're really more than students now. They're like, you know, a distant family now.
Oh, that's so
really
cool.
Close now.
That's cool. I've covered these events before, and it's kind of cool because you bring students from all different backgrounds and things, but you got this love for art and graphic design.
Yes.
To be honest with you, I've covered events before. Kids that do this go on to great jobs in the industry, whether it's graphic design, art, or even in the news business. Trust me, you guys are on a great, great path. So again, real quickly, last time, if someone wants to go on a vote, where do they go again?
Vans.com/custom culture.
Vans.com/custom culture. Everyone, give a shout out. Do you guys have to go to school after this?
No. We have an off day.
Yeah. Off day today. Yeah. Get out there and support. Trust me, we'll have all the information on our Living808 Facebook account, KHON2.com. But when we talk about supporting local kids that are doing great things in Hawaii, ladies and gentlemen, this is it right here. So again, get on, support, vote. We want to send these guys to the next level. Speaking of which, if you guys go to the next level, what happens then?
We get to go to New York.
Oh, okay. Yes. So let's get these guys to New York. Get there and vote. Again, we'll have all the information on our Living808 Facebook account and our KHON2.com event, and we'll have all that information there. Now,